Take that 12.
10.
Whatever.
Well, Mr. Torkel, I'm sorry to barge in on you like this, but it's really very important.
Well, I sure hope it's important. You coming up here this time of night?
You know, I really think that the things we have Stroker doing are very embarrassing.
Oh, what kind of things is that?
Well, why does he have to wear a chicken suit, for instance? Mr. Torkel, can't we release him from his contract? No, no, I mean, well, I do like him, of course, but...
Oh, you like him, huh?
Yes, but professionally speaking, I think we should reevaluate the whole situation.
Professionally?
Yes, I'm speaking as a professional businesswoman.
Oh, yeah, yeah. Well, I guess you ain't as professionally religious as you used to be before you went on the road with the Stroker.
What are you talking about?
Well, honey, what I mean is I can make life a bed of roses for you, honey pot.
Oh, Mr. Stroker, stop that.
Stop. I ain't even got started real good yet.
Mr. Stroker, don't you do this. Just disgusting.
Come on. Let's have some fun.
Oh, no.
What do you say?
Mr. Stroker. Wait.
Good.
All drivers to your cars.
Better get out there. Them boys waiting for me. I'm a mess, ain't it? Hey, Arnold. Wait up.
What did happen between you two?
He just made me mad, that's all, so I kicked him in the scrotum.
Scrotum?
What's a scrotum?
I don't know.
I think I'll find out.
Remember, what's a scrotum?